audit and improvements without fuss. Audit is objective assessment of your work compliance to requirements and improvements. Mr. Sawan wants to simplify the process of audit and still achieve the benefits of audit. Setting the goal of audit is key to success. Reporting non-compliances is one part, and finalizing action plan on agreed improvements is the other part. Both are important. How do we do it? Every project will be audited by auditors from other projects. Audit findings and agreed upon solutions with specific time limit will be finalized at the end of audit. Frequency of audit. For new projects, audits will be conducted monthly. Once a project starts smoothly, audit may be quarterly or 6 monthly. Let us understand how a typical audit is conducted. Start time 8 a.m. after breakfast. What records will be examined? Check for compliances of checklist, calibration certificates, improvement records. All audit findings are recorded. Corrective, preventive actions, root cause analysis, and improvements are finalized and agreed upon by auditors with time limits. Important part is compliance to be forwarded to auditors as soon as the same is achieved. Audit is completed the same day. If audit is not complete in one day, audit to resume next day and completed as required. Conclusion. Mr. Sawant has understood the true spirit of audit. It has to be honest, straightforward, result-oriented, and must result in improvements. This is the goal.